Hi guys, in this video I will show you how you can remove this option at the startup when Windows asks you to choose an operating system. First you will need to go to msconfig, go to boot, choose the Windows that you don't use and press delete. Now apply and OK. And after you restart your computer, this window will not gonna show anymore. Thank you guys for watching. If this video helped, like the video and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next one.